Yo guys, welcome back to the channel, welcome back to Alex. Well, hope you guys are doing great, hope you guys are taking good care of yourselves. Today I'm gonna be reacting to Ease Mail, the song I don't know. And the way they termed it, IDK. I'm interested by this song. It was one of the newer person that came on this channel that actually suggested me to check this artist out. I'm more than happy to look into new artists on this channel, I'm not gonna lie. It's always exciting to listen to new artists or new people that you guys come up with, or what like songs you guys or artists you listen to more often. So this is really exciting for me. Hope you enjoy this reaction video, so please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and the notification bell. Three most important things on this channel, guys. I really appreciate everyone. We're trying to get to 1k by the end of this year. We're 40 subs away from that, so let's hit that goal before the new year. I love you all. Let's get into it. All these hand gestures are confusing me.
Bro, Daenerys snapped on everyone. Gave no fucks. I'ma do that to this beat though. Hey, what the fuck is up like with this Snapchat filter everyone's using? Like, everybody trying to be chicks now. I swear if I use that shit, I'll be like the prettiest guy ever. Okay. Yo. If your cheeks on cold and you're wondering why, better stand in line, cause Leeds fans are crying like these dandelions. They tears fanned and flying with fear grabbing Iron Man. So marvel over the way of this R-E-S-P-E-C-T.
Ooh, that's clean. That was clean.
Way of this R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Crushing a rib when I drive a
stick. I like the beat too.
Of a busted body kid. Vroom, vroom. Of a rusted Dodge drift. That muscle minded shit. So fuck it, wow, we get wrecked like R-E-C-T. Mobile. Cause all of you phony bitches is wack. It's disgusting, really. But I'd fucking Optimus Prime. Slept androgynous rhyme. Cause I'm popping this rhyme like it's bottle with time. Fuck is clocking at 9. 10, I'm rocking Haagen-Dazs style bitches till they cream when they see the icy shit. Bitch, look, icy shit that you don't, motherfucker. Finna light three clips through your dome, motherfucker. On my Spike Lee shit, I'm Malcolm, motherfuckers. Better flight flea dip if you alone, motherfucker. Don't test me. Rapping this to make it, so I'll never find cake.
Bro, there's actually so many bars in this. It's actually insane. I like how the visuals come up when he's like, when he comes up with the bars. It's really clean. It's a simple music video, like, just in his kitchen. But, like, the beat is really good. It's a gnarly beat. And he's just killing. He's actually snapping on the beat. And I'm enjoying it. I'm loving it, man.
I've been missed away just so I severed ties late. Yeah, I'm in situations looking very dark. Hey, I mean shit, you age is good at every darn thing. Set my privileged peers in frivolous years. Shit was horrible whenever I would think about it. I was shifting my gears while dripping in tears. And looking my heart at the sword. It'll be fine if I put tape around it. Rolled around like a cardiac film strip off of the clothing. Like, where is the party at? Will skip jaggedy edges and stabbed at Tekashi. Rat kill snitch. Failed the rebellion like he was with Pontiac. Real shit. Yeah, me and Slazzy, two of us is my squad. Deck them till they screwed up. I be on my Illy mode. Really though, Philly bowl. Chapel White and City show. Sicky mode. Billy bowl. Bagging up a silly hoe. I be really feeling dirty as shit. Clean around.
Fuck, dude. That was clean. That was a clean segment. Oh my god.
10 plus 30 a clip, served in a tip. I just need a bitch that I can fuck while she working the shift. She up the clock, but she also down and slurping his dick. I just wanna make a couple mil, get some pussy in the process. Whip it out of fucking deal. I don't fuck with puppeteers, I will grab a gun and kill. Right to your legacy, you know it's something real. And I'll be smooth with it at the same time. Kitty jiggy with the flow, spitting on the same rhyme. And the ladies, yeah, they love it cause they know that they mind it.
That melodic, like, kind of that R&B feel. Holy shit, let's go
back. It's a pussy in the process, whip without a fucking deal. I don't fuck with puppeteers, I will grab a gun and kill. Right to your legacy, you know it's something real. And I'll be smooth with it at the same time. Kitty jiggy with the flow, spitting on the same rhyme. And the ladies, yeah, they love it cause they know that they mind. And you pussy motherfuckers staying on my hate line. Who the hell? Hello? Oh, it's you, hater number 5. How you doing, baby? Really? Oh, is that it? So you came.
You know what's cool? It's like how that line with like that, you know, with like a sample with it. But I like how it fits with the beat and the flow of it, and he's like coming off the, he's like joining that flow. It's really clean. It's actually generally really clean.
By just to say my song sucks. And you hate the way I mix them too. Oh shucks. Hey, I'm sorry to stop you, I gotta go. I'm on a mission, killing abominations that with dick babies. Pedo? And gamble on it, game the trick ladies. Yeah. Reno, baddest limb, I know that it's safe. Evo? Think you're spitting, hold your mistake. We know. Ask a pig what kind of cake you're baking. Delicious. Articles on me that think I'm faking. Fictitious. Claim you banging, but when you get taken, snitches. Fuck with me, but on the gram you hate. Y'all bitches. Drake. Ginamit ko yung plomo sa forever. Okay lang naman yata, diba? Wala naman problema, no? I don't know. Ask your Filipino homies to, like, translate the shit for you. Yeah, you got that, fucking Manny Pacquiao thing going on for you. You impersonated him. You got some Filipino homies. Yeah. Bye.
That was clean. Holy shit, that was actually clean. That was clean as fuck, bro. I did enjoy that. I really like the bars. I really like all the imagery he used within, like, the bars he used. Clean song, clean track, definitely snapping it, really enjoyed it. Please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, turn the notification bell. Go check out the guy's channel or listen to the music video without my commentary. I love you all, peace out.